Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's...
Good morning, Brookwood. I'm Muhammad on this Thursday, August 17th. Let's get on with the announcements. The first French Club meeting of the year will be today at 2:20 p.m. in room 824. Students can sign up and pay their dues on MyPayment Plus. French Club t-shirts are also on sale on MyPayment Plus, and you can order it until the end of August. Interested in Best Club? Come next Thursday, August 24th, in the Maroon Gym lobby after school for an informational meet and greet. It is now time for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today.
Rachel, what are you doing?
I'm going to the first Key Club meeting of the year.
What's Key Club? Can I join if I have keys?
Key Club is not key as in car keys, but rather key as in crucial to success.
Join the club for community service, fun activities, and also awards for seniors.
Our first meeting is going to be on Monday, August 21st, right after school.
In the Maroon Gym lobby.
And there will be snacks!
Student athletic passes are being sold on MyPayment Plus for only $79. See Mrs. Lonergan in the athletic office to purchase your pass and get your picture taken. The marching band practices on the parking lot in front of the school on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Please remove all cars by 2:45 p.m. on those days. If you love hiking, camping, climbing, ziplining, and kayaking, then come to a brief introductory meeting of the Brookwood Outdoor Club today at 2:20 in room A116. Attention all swimmers and divers, if you are interested in joining the Brookwood Swim and Dive Team, please attend the informational meeting today at 2:20 in Coach Hilburn's room in F28. This meeting is for athletes only and it will take about 15 minutes. If you are unable to attend, please see Coach Hilburn for the informational packet. AASA, the Asian American Student Association, will have its first meeting of the year with popsicles next Thursday, August 24th in Mrs. Kim's room in F14 after school. Come all, including freshmen. Our first baking club meeting is Monday, August 21st in room B222 after school. Get the information about how to join the baking club and bring some yummy snacks to share for our beginning of the year potluck. National English Honor Society will host its annual interest meeting Tuesday in room B224 at 2:30 in the afternoon. NEHS is open to 11th and 12th graders who currently have a 3.0 average in all high school language art classes. What is Key Club? Come to the first meeting Monday after school in the Maroon Gym lobby. TSA will have an interest meeting August 31st from 2:15 to 3:15 in room B14. Please come out and join TSA. All TSA officers, please pay your membership dues Friday on MyPayment Plus. Thank you. Attention students, do you like free ice cream? Then meet us in the comments Tuesday at 2:15 to hear about DECA and get free ice cream. Again, free ice cream. Follow Brookwood DECA on Instagram for more important updates. Well, that's all I have for you today, Brookwood. ABIN will be back tomorrow with more important news. And until then, have a great day, Broncos.
And she's watching with those eyes. And she's loving with those eyes.